represents the decline of modern society, and we all need to go back to a time where we're dying of consumption and a quarter of the population had rights. Fountain wasn't the first of Duchamp's ready-mades, existing pieces that, by placing them in the context of typically not the case for published novels anymore. And indeed, this creates a different type of art than you're going to see in published books in a way that might encourage people to see it as weaker writing. I'll talk about this more in depth later, but for instance, if you get new...
Thank you.